Alright, in this video I'll talk about leveling up your power level. Your power level is a combined stat of the attack of your weapons and defense of your armor pieces. When you finish the story, you'll be around level 200. Now, to unlock stuff and to be able to access Nightfall, you're gonna have to level up. Nightfall are tougher strikes that will be available if you reach level 230. Simply said, to get to 265, you just need to play the game. When you do strikes, crucible, lost sectors, adventures, whatever, everything will net you some kind of a reward. It might be an item that is directly a couple of levels above yours, and also it can be tokens from adventures or from public events, and also it can be directly from chests that you find in the world. By doing anything really and everything, you will get stuff that will little by little upgrade your power level. At 230 you unlock Nightfalls, and then you can start doing those as well. When you're at a certain zone, you will see these NPCs that give you quests. We are now in that zone and there is Devrim K here. You can raise reputation with the current faction of that world by simply bringing in tokens and cashing in. Every time you see an engram that they are about to drop, you will see the power level of that engram. For example, Devrim K now had power level of the engram of 240. My current power level is 235. So it means whenever I open that engram that he's got, I'm going to get a higher level item than I already have. And that's the main thing on how to get your gear level up. Up until level 265. To put this in practice, I will now open an engram that is higher power level than mine. This one is 241. Let's see what we got. So both of the weapons that I got have 241 attack. By equipping them, my power level will rise. Not by much, but it will rise nonetheless. And that's the whole process on how to get to 265. Either through a direct drop that you got that is higher level than yours, or by redeeming tokens at the quest givers. When you get to 265, then you won't get any more weapons and armor that are higher level than yours. Everything will stop there. So how can you counter that? By simply equipping on your weapon and armor pieces mods that are purple, that are legendary, and they have plus 5 defense or plus 5 attack. So when you put that on every single piece that you have for your weapons and armor, then your power level will rise above 265. That way you can maybe get to 270. I'm not sure really, I'm not at that level, but you can definitely raise your level like that. So what to do next when you get to 270? There are only two possible solutions how to get above that: exotic engrams and milestones. If you check your milestones, you will see that some of them will drop powerful gear. Powerful gear is much higher level than your current level. That even goes when you're 265 and 270. So that's the best way on how to obtain gear that is above 270 up all the way to level 280. Then it's a tough thing to go to 300. I don't think even that it's possible at the moment, at least not until raids come. When raids come, then you will be able to get to 300 by simply redoing them all the time. And that's it. That's the whole guide on how to level up from 1 to 300. Thank you all for watching and see you soon.